pilot Mike got a new radio and he's making sure everything's straight on his A-10.